Breast Cancer teaming up with St. Elizabeth to bring the mobile mammogram van back to our station today. 9 News reporter Kendall Harold is live outside our studio where women are lining up to get their annual mammogram. Kendall?
Hey, Tanya. Well, on the 9th of the month, we always like to remind women to conduct a self-breast exam. Well, it's May 9th, and this month, as you said, we've gone a step further. We've teamed up with St. Elizabeth to bring the mobile mammography van to our station here on Gilbert Avenue. We're providing at no cost mammograms. You can come down here and get your mammogram for basically free. Now, I am joined here by Toni Carley. She is the nurse manager of Women's Wellness at St. Elizabeth.
Thank you for having us here today.
Thank you for being here. This is a great event to have here at our station. So tell us, when women come down here today, what can they be expecting?
But they're going to register, and then they're going to walk onto the van and have their mammograms performed with state-of-the-art digital mammography equipment right here on our digital van.
Okay, and tell us, you know, why is it so important for women to have these yearly exams?
Well, we want to encourage women to get screened because the earlier you detect a breast cancer, the easier it is to treat that cancer. And so we're looking at survival rates for all of our women who do get screened.
And when women come here, what is their reaction once they've left here? Are they appreciative of the service?
I think they are. I think it doesn't hurt women, which is a scary thing for women if they've never had one before. And they get results right away. Within the same day, they'll know whether or not they need to come back for further evaluation or if their screening mammogram was good.
All right. Well, thank you so much for joining us today. And again, this van will be outside our station on Gilbert Avenue until 7 p.m. tonight. Coming up at 12:30, we're going to take you inside the van so you can get a firsthand look at what you could experience down here today. Tanya?
All right. Kendall Harold, live outside. Folks, go ahead and get your mammogram today. Let's take